Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Java, that is Java 18, on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Java, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in that is bar, just simply search JDK download, then enter. And you'll be seeing this www.oracle.com is our first search result. So just simply click on Java downloads and you'll be navigated to the official site of Java, and here you can see that Java 18 and Java 17 both are available. Now Java 17 we have installed previously, so now the latest version of Java is Java 18, so we're going to upgrade our Java. So you know, just simply scroll down a bit and you'll be getting there are two tabs for Java 18 and Java 17. So we want to install the latest version of Java, that is Java 18. So in Java 18 tab, you'll be seeing again three more tab. That is, first is Linux, macOS and Windows. Now we are going to install it for Windows. So I'm going to simply switch it for Windows tab. And here I'm going to install this x64 MSI installer. MSI is basically Microsoft installer, right? Since it's a Windows operating system, which is a Microsoft only. So I'm going to download the MSI installer. So just you need to simply click on this link. And what it will do is it will going to start downloading our Java. Right, now since I have already downloaded it, I just, you know, simply going to go to my download directory. So you can see that Java 18 is already been downloaded over here. So to install, you need to just simply double click on it. And you'll be getting this window. So let us first minimize our download directory and our browser as well. And here you need to just simply click on next. And you can see this is going to be our installation destinations, that is the C program files, Java JDK 18 folder that they're going to be created. So you know, keep this all default and then just simply click on next. And it will going to ask you for administrative privileges. Just, you know, simply click on yes. And you can see our installation is rightly began. So this installing will take some time, maybe, you know, about a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be, you know, coming back right after completion of this process. Yeah, so we'll come back, and now we can clearly see that our Java is rightly installed. So just, you know, simply click on close. So now that our Java is rightly installed, it's time to set our environment path. This is very important, guys. So for that, first what you need to do is you need to first simply go to your C drive, and then you need to just simply go to program files, and here you need to just simply navigate to this Java folder. So just simply go inside that folder, and then you'll be seeing this JDK 18 folder is rightly created. Remember we said this while installing. So just simply go inside that folder, and then you'll be seeing this bin folder. So just simply go inside that bin folder, and see, you have lots many file over here. So what you need to do is you need to just, you know, simply click on this address bar, then right click on it and copy. So what we are doing is we are just, you know, simply going to copy this JDK path over here, and then we are going to simply click on the search icon, and here in the search bar just simply search with environ, and you will be getting this edit.systemEnvironment.variables. So just simply click on that, and you will be getting this system properties window. Here you need to just simply click on environment variables, and it will going to open this window. Here you need to just simply click on path, and then you need to just simply click on edit, and you'll be getting this edit environment variable window. Here you need to just simply click on new, then just, you know, simply right click on it and paste. So what you are doing is we are just basically pasting the path till Java JDK 18 slash bin over here, right? Then just simply click on OK, and you can see in our path is rightly set, right? Now it's time to set our Java home as well. So for that, again you need to just simply click on new over here, and just, you know, simply type Java underscore home, and here under variable value just again right click on it and paste. But this time remember to delete this bin folder. Here we are going to set till JDK 18 only, right? Then just simply click on OK, and then again OK, and then again OK. Now just, you know, simply close all this, or you can minimize, that's totally your wish. Just simply click on the search icon here, and this time just simply search with cmd, then enter, and you will be seeing our command prompt rightly open. Here if you just simply search with Java space dash dash version, then enter, you can see the latest version of Java, that is Java 18, is rightly installed on our today's date, right? So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Java on a Windows operating system. Now I'm going to show you how you can easily run a Java program and how to run and compile them. So for that, let us first close it. Just, you know, simply right click on it, and then just, you know, simply going to create a new folder. Let's give the folder name as a Java-practice, right? Just simply go inside that folder. Again, right click on it, new, a text document. So let's give the text document as a hello world. I'll remove the .txt with .java, then enter. And just, you know, simply click on yes. Right. If you don't see the extension over here, you can easily enable it by just, you know, simply clicking on view. Then just, you know, simply click on show and just, you know, simply check this file name extensions enabled. See, it is rightly checked. So after checking it, you'll be able to see the extensions over here. So our file name is rightly set. Just simply right click on it and then just, you know, simply click on open with. I'm going to open with Notepad. So see, our Notepad file is rightly opened. This hello world Java. So here I'm going to write a simple hello world program. So class hello world, and I'm going to create a main method which will be public static void main, and it will be string args, and I need to create a brace, and I'm going to simply print system.out.println. I'm going to simply print hello world over here, hello world, right? So just, you know, simply go to file and save. You can easily save this file. Just simply go to this address bar, just simply search with cmd and enter. You'll be getting this command prompt, like to open in this directory. Just, you know, simply type java c, then your file name. What is the file name? Hello world.java, right? So hello world.java, then enter, and you can see it has rightly compiled. This c, you can see this java, after java we have given a c, right? The c basically means compile. So this time what we did is we just simply compiled it, and see, a dot class is rightly generated over here. Now we need to run this file. So just simply type java, then the class name, that is hello world. So hello world, and enter, and you can see the output hello world is rightly shown in our console. This output is actually coming from here, this hello world double exclamation mark, right? This is exactly what it is coming over here, hello world double exclamation mark. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of Java on the Windows operating system. So that's basically all about this video. Please do share with your friends and also like this video if you really like it. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.